Good morning. I hope you all have a great weekend. So today we are going with vocab and idioms. And before proceeding ahead, I would like to suggest to you that please revise these at least twice a day so that you can memorize these words and use it for the whole day, for one day or two day, and write one paragraph by using these vocabs. Even if you can't write one paragraph, then try to make your own sentences with these vocab words and idioms, right? So let's begin. Now we are going with some closest meaning, similar meaning, or you can say synonyms, right? The very first word is inebriate. Inebriate. That means option C, drunken. Drunken. Right? The next, feign. Feign. And its similar meanings or the closest meaning word is pretend, option B, pretend. The next, mellifluous, mellifluous. And the similar meaning is option D, harmonic. Harmonic is similar to harmony. Theek hai ji? Now, the other option, if you have any doubt, so you can ask in comments. Next, antonym. The very first word is impeccable. Impeccable means perfect. Exact. But here we are doing antonyms, so we have to find the opposite meaning. So the correct one is option A, imperfect. Imperfect. The video he created is impeccable for me. Try to make your own sentences by using these words. I'm not doing bombarding lots of words today with you. I'm just giving you few words so that you can use it in day-to-day life, and you can also use it with your at your professional front. The next one is entice. Entice. Entice means attraction, something, right? So here we are doing the antonym, and the correct opposite word is option C, repel. Repel. Moving further, interim. Interim. Interim use karte hain exams ke saath bhi. Interim. Interim exams, right? So its opposite word is D, finished. Finished. Moving ahead, now we are going to do few idioms. Today I'm coming up with a mixture of words, idioms, right? So that we can actually attach a connection for the upcoming week. The first one, to draw a blank. Its meaning is to not able to remember something. And you can use it as Sheila tried to remember the answer to the question, but she drew a blank. Right? Try to make your own sentences meanwhile, or after this video, after your revision. Second one is to figure something out, and the meaning is to discover something or resolve problem. Example is, I can't figure out how to do the math homework. And the last is class clown, and its meaning is disruptive student who often makes jokes instead of paying attention and doing their work. Class mein joker hota hai na, jo sabko hasata rehta hai. Yes, this word is used over there. Like, Brett is a college professor now. Ironically, he was the class clown of our elementary school. Theek hai, I hope these are very simple, perfect. You can use it. You can patch these words. You can patch the class clown of your own batchmate. So try to retain these by linking it with your close ones or your friends, family, relatives, so that you can memorize these words or to your day-to-day situations. In the upcoming week, we are coming up with some more excited, fun-loving games, vocab. So I hope that you all will enjoy and stay connected. Thank you so much. This session ends here. So you can connect with us on Facebook, YouTube and Instagram. Follow us, like us for more updates. Alright, thank you guys. Have a good day.